included. The many people who in my experience while wearing them, it's not when they've got the bread, you're going to take exactly what I would take, you're not getting the best possible feel out of the cream. The other thing that they'll put in the shot is that you've got a built-in filter adjustment. So these are the IPD sliders, and the people are very built-in, that adjust to the width of your eyes. They have an adjustment range of 67 to 70 millimeters, and if you twist the knob, you can adjust the focus from -6 to +2 diopters. So here it is basically focus, and if I turn that knob, you can see it gets out of focus one way and out of focus the other way. I will say that I think that the diopter range that they list in effect is conservative. I have a position of -65 in one eye and -75 in the other eye, and I can perfectly focus the lenses and then not be at the end of the knob turning. So I think they might go as much as maybe -7 or perhaps a little further. It's very deep. If you're in the 625 to 675 range, it works for you. And the good thing that they have is the general focus adjustment, but they do not have slots for correcting lenses like that shark auto has in the past. Next up is that pilot auto fit on the field space. Is there any light leak? Are there any pressure points? And so on. And this is going to be a little bit tricky because not everyone in the world has the exact same space. The space plate on the goggles is removable, similar to other fat shark goggles before, but it only comes in one shape. However, there are shims inside the space plate. These shims down at the bottom are designed to try to solve the light leak problem, where there's a gap at the bottom that might take in to spoil your immersion. And it does come with two more shims that you can insert. They didn't do like they did when they released the HDO2 and put shims here at the edge. Maybe that's what these shims are for. I don't know. The HDO2 shims were much larger wedges here and really moved this in. So this doesn't look like that shallow or space plate to begin with, so I'm not sure how it's going to fit everyone's face. My best advice would be to get a very thick phone.
Hello?
Hey, you got the wrong address.
Oh, this is not... Okay, hold on. This is not 8530?
Nope.
Oh, okay. Sorry about that.
Thank you.